You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. We are proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. Will come and they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me, you judge us, the things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy, but when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too adult to lead righteously? Towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming, and I chose to act. To lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Didn't make it back. Boys said.
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady supposedly, but.
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Oh, Jesus. You just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Yes.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
I thought we lost you to that bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
Years of paranoia has made them ready for this shit.
The cult never had that sort of know-how.
Feels like Faith stopped attacking us once that deputy...
Thank God you came along when you did. I almost lost everything. Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
Grrrr!
Might have a fighting chance against Joseph Seed's brain-dead goons now.
Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering calves, that's for goddamn sure.
Sorry, doesn't matter.
Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult.
I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Eden's gate has taken everything and left us with scraps. Well then, we fight with scraps.
Eyes on the target.
I'm sailing. You look like you can handle a weapon.
Can't take much more of this. My cousin said she overheard some cultists talking about dead man's boots. I think the cougars hid supplies behind the waterfall.
Thank you.
Ride of the apocalypse here.
Thanks again for the help here.
Any trouble finding this stuff? It would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you could give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.
Virgil's treating this place like a goddamn campaign office.
One step at a time, right?
Glad to see you today, sir.
you getting any...